your state music performance assessment here in District 1. The district chairman is Dan Kyle, and the vice chairman is Sheldon Miller. The adjudication panel for this event is Pat Stegall from the University of North Alabama, Dr. Lloyd Jones from the University of North Alabama, and Johnny Folsom from Mississippi State University. The sight reading judge is John Bradley from Florence, Alabama. Performing at 8:30 in your program is the James Clemens High School Wind Ensemble under the direction of Keith Anderson. Their selections include Valdres by Hansenn, arranged by Schissel, O Magnum, Mysterium by Lauridsen, arranged by Reynolds, and American Overture for Band by Jenkins. Please welcome to the stage the James Clemens High School Wind Ensemble and their conductor, Keith Anderson.